Hi, I am George from Max Automotive. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe our channel. Let's talk about 2018 GMC Yukon Denali. GM's 10-speed auto lands in go topping Yukon models. The prominent GMC Yukon and Yukon XL Denali are getting a couple of invited refreshes for 2018. General Motors' new Hydromatic 10-speed programmed transmission shows up in a GM SUV, first showing up in the 2017 Chevrolet Camaro ZL1. Signifying the model year changes are another Denali Cheddar Grater Chrome Grille and another genuine wood inside trim called Masticash. As sometime recently, the Denali comes standard with GM's intense 6.2-liter V8 got from the Corvette Stingray's LT1 little piece V8. The rest of the Yukon Denali stays unaltered. That is not totally awful, as the Yukon still feels crisp, having appeared for the 2015 model year. The new transmission includes a more extensive, 7.39 general rigging proportion that offers a shorter first apparatus of 4.70:1 and taller 10th apparatus of 0.64:1. Consolidated, the outcome is better increasing speed off the line and enhanced mileage at interstate speeds over the active 8-speed program's 4.56 and 0.65 separate proportions, helping the 420-strength V8 keep cool are bigger openings in the new Denali grille. As sometime recently, dynamic grille screens in front of the radiator close when additional cooling windstream isn't required so as to enhance streamlined features for fuel effectiveness. The Yukon Denali arrives in a nearby second to the Slate, sharing almost the greater part of its mechanical and auxiliary underpinnings. While it's not astonishing General Motors is introducing its new 10-speed program into its SUVs, it is intriguing why the Cadillac Escalade wasn't picked first. The Escalade is GM's chief SUV and offers the most extravagance and style of any GM SUV. In any case, the Yukon Denali arrives in a nearby second to the Slade, sharing about the majority of its mechanical and basic underpinnings. By the by, hope to see the 10-speed advance toward the Escalade and the Chevy Tahoe and Suburban in the exact not-so-distant future.